back to Operation Football, brought to you by American Family Insurance.
Thank you, lovely ladies. The WIAA calls it level two, but I like to say round two of the WIAA state playoffs. Our Operation Football coverage continues with two teams from Division I, Marquette hosting Lake Geneva Badger. A lot of celebrities in the crowd tonight at Hart Park in Wauwatosa, including anchorman Ron Burgundy. You stay classy, Milwaukee. Speaking of classy, check out the Hilltoppers defense. Badgers with the ball on fourth and short, and MU's D stops them on fourth down, and then Marquette capitalizes on the turnover. Quarterback Charlie Greif hooks up with Jake Makovich, who does the rest, an 18-yard touchdown pass. Hilltoppers on top 7-0. Fast forward now to the third quarter. Marquette up by four when Greif and Makovich make another TD connection. This season is over for Lake Geneva Badger. Marquette advances to the next round of the playoffs with a 14-3 victory.